Depot on the beat.
The Hawks, the Mizzen I was talking about. Step forward into the Wednesday half as Southampton look to try and pen Sheffield Wednesday in here. Southampton. Edozie. It's Backinson trying to lead the breakout for Sheffield Wednesday, but Southampton stepping. In a little bit of frustration, I think, or maybe he's trying to point something out to the referee, but in the meantime, this moment in time, brilliant. There's a little bit of actors inside the box as well, and Alcaraz involved in that. The referee just going for Callum Patterson this time. Well, again, pull the player back. You Wilch, central midfield, striker. His body, his experience, just to draw the foul. Edozie's pace again, up from the short, just goes past players as if they're not there. Sheffield Wednesday. It's coming in as a dive, but didn't look like a dive. Yeah, fifth yellow card of the first half. Well, Anthony Musaba is awaiting his introduction here. Just had to change it into Southampton. Too many shots from inside the penalty area. Fletcher's really excited.